15, Elizabeth Morrison. Thank you. Stonington goal scored by number 6, Emily Gray.
Thank you. CIAC Girls Lacrosse Committee will be presenting today's championship awards. So once again, how about a round of applause for these two outstanding teams?
Kathy Price. Samantha Fates. Olivia Johnson. Hannah David. Abigail Arose. And Victoria Myers. And the head coach of the Granby Memorial Bears, Terry Zimnicki. And this time, we'd like to ask the captains and coaches of the Granby Memorial Bears to please come forward to accept the Class S State Championship runner-up. Please come forward to receive your individual medals, beginning with Charlotte Robinson, Valerie Mueller, Celeste Courtney, Emily Casada, Katie Green, Emily Gray, Kevin Dottino, Margot Kalmar, Hannah Johnson, Megan Roberts, Rachel Banks, Jenny Siskavage, Libby Morrison, Francesca Trombino, Serena Montero, Anna Bornstein, Lexi Bucko, Lauren Turner, Dominique LaVista, Casey Williams, Jamie Hayes, and Isabella Natalie. And your head coach of your Stonington Bears, Jeff Medeiros. At this time, I'd like to ask the captains and coaches of the Stonington Bears to please come forward to receive your 2014 Class S State Championship plaque. Congratulations. And once again, congratulations to both these outstanding teams for an outstanding tournament. An outstanding championship game. And thank you to all the fans and spectators for your continued support of girls high school lacrosse in Connecticut. Thank you. And drive home safely.